Randall should be the one laying there.
Not your brother. I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
To co? Potrzebujecie takiego przypomnienia? Zawsze jest jakaś przerwa między jednym epizodem a drugim, nie? O Jezus Maria, pewnie zaczniemy znowu od tych wizji Michonne. To jest trochę za dużo. Ja tak nie do końca... Nie do końca się odnajduję w tym. Gdzie jesteśmy, moja droga? 2 tygodnie wcześniej? Co do licha?
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
No one wants to see that, Oak.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, freezing my ass off. Yeah. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, Sidney! Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no.
Birdo, no.
He was a mule!
Rojo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards.
Przepraszam.
Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Zawsze po nagrywaniu The Walking Dead plecy mnie bolą, bo kiedy są dialogi, to siedzę tak, ani drgnę, żeby tylko nie przeszkodzić, żeby głosu jakiegoś nie wydać. A czasami trzeba kaszlnąć albo coś.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh God. He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless.
I'm sorry, Pete. I couldn't control myself.
I can see that.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now.
To się musiało źle skończyć, co? To całe mordowanie.
Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting. Enough of this silent treatment. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand, but your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too, Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't!
Sadiq!
Don't worry, they're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
I understand.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Put up. She's coming here for her brother. When she sees what we did to him.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
Norma wants her brother. It's not like there's another option here.
We just need to fool Norma long enough to get our friends back.
Then what?
Żeśmy sobie narobili problemów, co?
She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back here.
Sam!
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking my mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
Jasny gwint, no.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
Nie ma szans, żeby ich powstrzymali tutaj, nie? Ale to akurat jest właściwa rzecz do zrobienia. Ale nie wiem, jakie oni mają plany, jak... Ta wymiana może być bardzo ciekawa.
But I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Tylko nie to. Co dzieci? Coś sensownego tutaj można znaleźć?
Hej.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like.
I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
A nie ma co chłopaka oszczędzać, nie? Tak podobnie jak Clementine też się musiał... Będzie musiał nauczyć.
And Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy I knew. That didn't save him. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean, the things he said, the way he was laughing about Dad.
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Sam needs you right now. Go. Help her.
Here.
Chłopak chce być przydatny, niech będzie przydatny, nie?
You know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
Sobie nie strzel w nogę, albo gdzieś jeszcze gorzej, cholera.
Wish it didn't always come to this.
Taki świat, nie? Zawsze tak się kończy. O kurde, mol. Ja pierdzielę.
Janie, Rich, what's hold up? Prisoners aren't cooperating. What do you want to do? Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
Mamy wgląd przynajmniej w to, co oni mówią. Ciekawe, czy się pomylili i użyli niewłaściwej częstotliwości, czy będą jej używać cały czas.
Is that music?
Nie, 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 nie. O Jezu, drogi. Macie takie sny czasami, że biegniecie i nie poruszacie się w ogóle do przodu?
I can't reach you. Can I come in? You doing okay in here? I bet that was scary before when I brought your sister in like that. But she's okay now.
Nothing can hurt me in here. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those... things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone... eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
The monsters don't scare me. I scare the monsters.
Really?
Yeah.
My dad scares him off, too. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Please! Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
It's not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong, okay?
I can't.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Miałem okazję trochę poczytać o Michonne, bo zastanawiałem się, jak ta historia z tymi dziećmi. Ona była prawnikiem, jak była młoda, i nie zajmowała się dziećmi tak za bardzo. Poszła ścieżką kariery. Zaraz, to był chłopak, nie? Jeszcze zerknę tylko. Może nie ma potrzeby. I w zasadzie te dzieci nie zginęły, ona ich cały czas szuka, jakby. Nie wie, co się z nimi stało.
James Fairbanks? Alex Fairbanks?
Jezus, what the fuck? Czemu mnie tak straszą tym wszystkim teraz? Jezu, drogi.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
I'm not gonna stop her from burying her father.
You act like I'm doing this to be cruel. I get why she wants to do it, but we just can't. Not with Norma on her way. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway, same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Here.
Ciekawe, czy sobie pójdzie, czy zostanie. Okej, zerknijmy jeszcze. Tu chyba więcej nic mnie nie trzyma. Oj! Oj! To byłoby dobre miejsce, żeby strzelać stąd, nie? Super Greg.
Poor Greg.
Gdziekolwiek się nie ruszę, to wyskakują te dwie dziewczynki. Teraz to już nikomu nie zaszkodzi, jak przeczytam list, co?
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself.
Pożegnalne od żony.
I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything, Sophie.
Na początku myślałem, że to była ucieczka z jej strony, że to nie wypada tak porzucać dzieci, ale potem jak się okazało, że była chora i tak by umarła, to w zasadzie zrobiła to, co było najlepsze w tej sytuacji. Nie?
I remember getting my law degree. Doesn't mean much now.
No. O Boże drogi. Jezus Maria, się muszę przyzwyczaić do tego. Że mi tutaj wyskakuje co chwila coś. Sprawdziliśmy tutaj? Tak, tego zacząłem, to jest ten pokój. No dobra. Trochę swobody. Z reguły żeśmy przemieszczali się między jednym dialogiem a drugim.
Not much left. If we get pinned down, we won't last more than a few days on this stuff.
Kilka dni to zawsze coś. Tamtym niewiele pozostało do zrobienia, bo co, spalone mają te statki.
Alex must have drawn this one. I hope he's okay.
Right behind you.
Może się przyda do czegoś.
This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope it keeps Norma out.
Gorzej jak Norma mu coś każe powiedzieć. Ej, Randall, to ty?
Hey, thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
I ran into James inside. Should really go talk to him.
I know. I know nothing I say is gonna make it any better. Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on. Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while. Guess she's found her chance.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe. We were happy here.
Norma doesn't care about any of that. She's coming here, and she's not gonna stop just because this place has sentimental value.
I know. I don't expect you to understand. I I should get back to work.
Ludzie się dziwnie zachowują. Ona powinna raczej dbać o braci, a nie o to, że tatuś postawił dom i teraz muszę tutaj zostać, bo żeby ta praca tatusia nie poszła na marne, no litości, no. Ale też nie chcę jej zostawiać, tak? Sprawdźmy jeszcze dom. W zasadzie jest kuchnia, więc gdzieś tu powinien być salon. Cóż tu jest?
Wow, she's been all over the world. Those days are long gone now.
Jestem ciekawy, nigdy nie widziałem perspektywy The Walking Dead z
Sam's passport.
Innych krajów.
Sophia Fairbanks.
Innych kontynentów niż Ameryka. No, trochę świata zobaczyły, co? Dziennik?
Sam's mom wrote this. Took Sam to see the Eiffel Tower. I don't think she cared much for it, but we found a little shop on the way back and ate about 50 macarons each. I blame the pregnancy. Sam blames our shared sweet tooth. At least Sam has some happy memories to hold on to.
No. Tylko co nam da ta wiedza o nich, co? No, drzwi do kuchni. Zaczynam chodzić w kółko trochę. Wydawało mi się, że nie wyszedłem przez drzwi, ale może jestem w błędzie. Raczej nic sensownego nie znajdę. A, to jest dodatkowe przejście. No dobra. Tędy też nie wyjdziemy. Schody na górę raczej nam się też już nie przydadzą za bardzo. Cholera.
Mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here, none of this would have happened.
It wasn't stupid. You cared about finding your friends. There's nothing wrong with that.
You think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
Careful, Pete. You're starting to sound like me.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off,
are we really prepared for that?
Norma says she wants to make a deal, and I believe her.
We make the trade and get out of here.
Przekona się zorientuje, że...
Here, Pete.
Thanks.
Trzeba im broń rozdać. No właśnie, właśnie. No właśnie.
Old record player.
W zasadzie, gdyby tak narobić hałasu i ściągnąć tutaj... Jak oni się po polsku nazywają? Ci zombie? Szwendacze?
March along in the Lord they boast for Pharaoh's army got drowned. Oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep for Pharaoh's army got drowned. Oh, Mary, don't you weep. Who are the people who look so grand? They must be headed for the...
Biały prawnik słucha tam... Takiej trochę czarnej wiejskiej muzyki, co?
They are so happy, just hear them sing. They must be looking for the coming king.